join the family of First Lutheran Church as we prepare our hearts and minds for the joyous celebration of our Savior Jesus with Advent devotionals from Wait Upon the Lord.
I'm Glenn from First Lutheran Church in Birmingham, Alabama. Today's devotion is entitled The Perfect King. Our scripture for this devotion is Isaiah chapter 1, verse 1. The vision of Isaiah, son of Amoz, which he saw concerning Judah and Jerusalem in the days of Uzziah, Jotham, Ahaz, and Hezekiah, kings of Judah. In Isaiah's day, kings were a mixed bag. King Uzziah, while succeeding militarily, at one point insisted on offering incense, a duty reserved for priests. He ended up dying under divine judgment. King Jotham did well in seeking advice from Isaiah and other prophets, and was known for building the high and upper gate of the Temple of Jerusalem, and built cities, castles, and towers. King Ahaz didn't respond in faith to enemy nations attacking him. When told to ask for a sign from God, he refused. King Hezekiah stands out as the best of Judah's monarchs during Isaiah's ministry. Yet he shows Babylonian envoys state treasures and then nonchalantly shrugs off divine retribution. There is a better king on the horizon. His name is Jesus. Jesus comes to do what no king could ever do, deliver God's free and forever forgiveness. What does that mean? We don't have to live in the past, rehash the past, or be bound to the past. We only need to wait upon the Lord. We don't need more effort, more work, or more sweat and blood. The sweat and blood have been poured out by Jesus on the cross for us. Let us pray. Jesus, this Advent, show us your forgiving love. Amen.
Thank you for being with us for our devotional time today. Join us for worship in person or virtually online at First Lutheran Church, where God is always open.